heading into a tough neighborhood. I need to be prepared.
How's it going?
What can I get you?
Authorities at Chicago Correctional Center are triple-checking their security protocols today after a prison break. Facts are sketchy, but we do know that at least one prisoner managed to make it past all security checkpoints. Fortunately, Chicago's finest apprehended the prisoner shortly afterward. John Smith, 34, has been remanded in custody. His lawyer says his client is a victim of mistaken identity.
Now that's a good get.
Racine's in Brandon docks, and I got no CTOS access there. Yeah, I better hack the district control center first.
Someone else deal with this shit. What's the deal? Whatever. This city's buggy as shit.
That was weird.
I don't see anything. Gonna move on.
Find a sniper.
Move! Shit. Get this guy off!
Open cover!
Hey! We need some extra bodies here!
Oh,
right, here we go. You got this, guys. Are you serious? $10 million a year and you can't catch a fucking ball? Kill yourselves, you pieces of shit.
CTOS recording your every waking moment. The public has no idea.
Suspect Aiden Pierce. People are even offering to protect Pierce. However, Chicago PD warns that doing so could lead to criminal charges.
Don't relax just yet.
What am I seeing over there?
This looks like Bloom surveillance. Are they actually monitoring private homes?
In a romantic comedy, the elevator would break down and we'd fall in love.
In a porn, we'd fuck like gorillas. If the elevator broke down, obviously. Come on, up top. No? All right.
Racine. Let's see where that is. Gotcha, Robert Racine. Hired by Damien. Start with the owner, Robert Racine. And just work your way down. Stay cool, just keep your head.
Look over there.
To meet you.
Are you double-crossing me? I got you the Pierce woman. The woman, yes. I told you not to go for the kid. Did you think I'd actually pay you more? Now you've complicated things. Who's this guy after me? Did you send him? I didn't send him.
but I probably should have warned you about Aiden.
You gotta help me, or I'll tell him everything I know.
That's exactly why you don't know anything. He's not gonna be happy when he finds that out.
Fuck, man, what do I do?
Whatever you can. Good luck.
You son of a bitch. You're not getting away from me.
With me, Aiden. Wasn't I clear?
You stay away from Jackson.
Yeah, about that. One of my employees got a little overzealous. Your nephew is not on my radar. But you go off the rails again.
Put my sister on the phone.
Listen to you. You think you have any control here? You get to talk to Nikki once you have something useful to give me. Follow that IP address and then we'll talk. Right now, you're just wasting my time.
Jamie knows me too well. Knows exactly how I'll react. He must have been planning this for a while. That man always goes too far. He'll hurt Nikki if he doesn't get what he wants. All right. For now, I'll play his damn game. I'll follow his IP address. But I'm gonna find a way around him.
Look.